If you're looking for travel vaccines, you may be wondering if you should get the typhoid vaccine capsules that you swallow or the typhoid vaccine injection. I'm Virginia, a pharmacist specialising in travel health, and I help people prepare for trips abroad so they stay healthy when they are in another country. Typhoid is a type of bacteria found all over the world, and it's spread through contaminated food and water. Vaccines can help protect you from ending up in hospital with typhoid and ruining your holiday, or even worse, affecting you permanently for the rest of your life. So what's the difference between the typhoid vaccine capsules and the typhoid vaccine injection? The typhoid vaccine injection is just one injection, and you can get it if you are an adult or child over 2 years old. Protection lasts for up to 3 years, and you need one of the same injection every 3 years if you want to stay protected. A doctor can decide if a child between 1 and 2 years old can have the typhoid vaccine injection if they are going to be in a situation where there is a high chance they could catch typhoid, and it's better to protect them with the vaccine rather than not have it. This is called using the vaccine off-licence, according to the UK Green Book. The typhoid vaccine as an injection cannot be given to a child under 1 year old. You should get the typhoid vaccine injection around 1 month before you travel. This is to help it be the most effective. But you start to build immunity as soon as you get vaccinated. So you can get it closer to the time of travel, even 1 day before if it's very last minute. And this does happen in the travel clinic that I used to work at. So what about the typhoid vaccine capsules? Adults and children over 5 years old can take the typhoid vaccine capsules. These are three capsules that you swallow, but not all at the same time. You need to take one capsule every other day. This means that if today is Monday, you take one capsule today, one capsule on Wednesday, and one capsule on Friday. After you take the last capsule, it takes 7 to 10 days for the typhoid vaccine to start providing protection against typhoid. You need to keep the typhoid vaccine capsules in the fridge. Only take one capsule out of the fridge when you want to take it. You do not need to leave it outside for it to come to room temperature. You should not crush or chew the capsules. You need to swallow them whole and take them with water or a drink that is less than 37 degrees Celsius. So cool water, but not a hot drink like tea or coffee. You need to do this at least 1 hour before food. So this means on an empty stomach. If you forget to take a typhoid vaccine capsule, you might need to start with a new pack. Speak to your pharmacist, doctor, or nurse for advice on what to do, and tell them when you took your last capsule. If you are taking typhoid vaccine capsules, they may not work if you take it at the same time as antibiotics. You need to finish your course of antibiotics first, and then wait 3 days before you start taking the typhoid vaccine capsules. And if you need to take anti-malaria tablets, then do not start these until 3 days after your last typhoid vaccine capsule, unless your doctor, pharmacist, or nurse gives you different instructions. Protection with typhoid vaccine capsules lasts for up to 3 years, which is the same as the injection. And you need to take the same three capsules in the same way every 3 years if you want to stay protected from typhoid. Remember, no vaccine will protect you 100% from typhoid, so please wash your hands with soap and water before you eat and after you use the toilet. Typhoid spreads from the poo of other people, so if they make your food or serve your drink without washing their hands, then this is how they can pass typhoid onto you, which can make you really ill. So you want to make sure the food that you eat and the water you drink is safe before you have it, And remember, you can get typhoid from ice in your drinks as well. So avoid ice that is not made with bottled or safe water. Thank you for watching.